You know, young rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really.
What's up, fam? Alright, so my hair is short, but it's not gonna be for long. So
my hair kind of looking like a mess, but you know.
I'm about to say it's cold. We chilling. We just decided to go ahead. I got my glasses on. We just decided to go ahead and film this video. You know what I mean? Alright, so my name is Shade. You know the name.
It's your boy. I think I broke Chene. That was the intro.
Alright, so without saying anything else, let's go ahead and get into the video.
You didn't even say what it was. It's a clothes swap.
Yeah, clothes challenge.
Now.
So we're, we're into the video now. So, you know, clothes swap challenge. We got outfits. Three outfits. And
first,
I guess I'll go first. And no, it's not lazy day, it's every day. Date night, because I have a boyfriend and we have to date nights. And Shamar often accompanies us when we go on outings. So, and then the third time is like sleepwear. So, yeah. So, let's go ahead and go. You can see I went for more full coverage where Shamar was like, oh, I'm just going to give you what I'm really sleeping. So, yes, these are Shamar's boxers. And I'm surprised they don't have any holes in them. But, you know.
She just tried to keep.
Boxers, tank top, you know.
This doesn't fit me at all, but I'm kind of looking
at it. No, you know.
You know, what if I ripped your pants right there?
Okay. Turn around, do a spin for them. Out of 10 comfies out of 10, how many comfies?
Tight, good. 7.
Could you sleep in it?
Yeah, no. My arms too tight.
I could definitely sleep in this, you know. Got good sleeping motions.
I feel like I'm
supposed to
go like.
Alright. Alright, so that's number one.
So now, everyday clothes.
Alright. So this is everyday, you know, got the hat, and then.
I feel like it'll be better if like, I just record you.
Alright.
Alright, so one more turn. But you know, alright. My truck fair hat looking nice thing, my chain, shangy, my pants, you know, and the shoes, every day.
Stunting, we're gonna work our way up, oh, you know, oh, got the whole crack, every day, turn around, let's see the front, oh, stunting.
Can't fit in the shoes, it's all good.
Probably my dangling is out.
Look like a whole gay boy, but you know.
Shay, rocking it on my date night. It's a little wrinkled. Just wait. When I put it on, it's fine. Oh, look at the foams. Oh, the foams. Oh, the pants. BJ, please go. The chain, the swag sauce, the secret swag sauce. Shay looking like a stewart. Stewart life. Look at that swag.
So. My gosh, I'm like, you're wrong. Yeah. Shamar, remember this was your idea. Do you regret everything?
I don't regret these. I'm fine, man.
Look at my arms, though. My arms look small.
Yes, we got the zipper unzipped in. Oh, yeah.
He's not buttoned up, Shay. That can't button him up. I'm not gay.
Oh, sucker now. It's Sade the Mob King. Church best. The church best.
You can call me a pimp named Slickback. Yes, you have to say the whole thing. A pimp named part.
I'm buttoning the jacket real quick. Let him see what's underneath. Bang. A bang. A bang. Hold down. Oh, that wasn't ready, Sade. Oh, that was. Oh, oh. Oh, that wasn't ready, Sade. Oh. Oh, that wasn't ready for all that. Oh. Shay about to take somebody down to prom and take their virginity. Oh my god. Oh. Get them. Slay.
Baby. I'm the black. Just
need to go. All right.
Alright.
You gotta back up and stay by the light.
Alright. Oh, action kneecaps. Alright. Oh, yes. Yeah,
boo, yeah. I'm a lot taller than I'm supposed to be.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, how tall are you? 6'1"?
Yeah,
you 6'5" now.
So I'm 6'6".
Okay. 6'6", 6'5". Don't fall. How you feel? Do you feel like the prettiest girl at the prom?
Nah, I feel like a ratchet dyke.
I think I'm getting angry.
Just hurt a little bit. Oh my god, this is terrible. Alright, we're done here. Let's do the outro on the mic.
Alright, guys, so that's the end of this video. And you know, we'll just, you know.
More video coming.
Yeah.
We promise you. We got some original content. It's coming, bro.
It's coming. We've been trying to work on it for a minute, but you know, some people are delaying instruction. So, you know, we'll see you. We'll see you next time. And, you know, like
this video.
Click the like.
Smack out that like button.
Yeah.
Comment below any other videos. Subscribe, please subscribe. And even shout us out on y'all Instagram and tag us in it.
If you thought this was funny, share it with 5 people.
Yeah.
Say you don't look like this guy. My shit.
Oh, it's not that kind of hard. But yeah, I just realized how ugly I really look in this now. Mm-hmm. But yeah, like it, share it.
This cupcake is not done.
Subscribe, you know, do all that good stuff, and we will see y'all later.
All right, come on, we gotta
see them later.
All right, and we'll see y'all later.
I let them birds take a bath. Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that.